No, Dad! It's me! Your boy! Your chip off the old block! You proud of me now, Daddy? Are ya?
Yesterday, she gave David Shelton a bloody nose and took pictures of it for show and tell. She called the cat the C-word, and I'm pretty sure she's been taking money from my purse.
That's ridiculous.
Glenn, he's an angel, an absolute dream. But Glenda, she's a bad girl, Miss Tilly. A very bad girl.
I'm not listening to this.
I hate that thing.
Some of the kids really want to see her.
Miss Tilly.
But
I'm afraid of her.
Oh, Fulvia, it's only a doll.
I was talking about Glenda.
Fulvia, just exactly what are you trying to say?
I can't work here anymore.
What?
I'm sorry, I just can't. If you only saw the way she looks at me, with such hate.
All right, Fulvia. That's what you want. We'll miss you.
Thank you, Miss Tilly. God bless.
Now we're the perfect family. I've learnt a lot about myself. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not a freak. And even though we had our differences, I know my dad really loved me.
Oh, Glenn. Glenn, sweetheart, come over here.
Hey, sweetheart, look. Here's another one.
Who's it from, Mummy?
Oh, it's from Mel. Let's see. Doesn't say. Strange.
Doesn't say who it is.